Here we are with Streets of Rage 2. If I can get it to work. There it goes. 1 year after the battle, the city that had been plagued with crime and violence was safe and peaceful. However, giant hands attack the city! Then a face appeared. He looked like a Mongoloid. Rage burning inside them make a stand for friendship and peace. Streets of Rage 2. Let's see here. I'm gonna go hardest. If I'm doing hardest mode, I want the most lives. I don't want to die in like 2 seconds. So let's do this. Fucking lagging. It's retarded. I think my game's lagging. Why is this lagging so badly? And save right there for now. Main menu options. Sit here. Why is this lagging so badly? What is this? This is not supposed to be like that. Always on top. I don't need that. I'll pause. Sure. Resolution. Well, it is 640 by 6. Resolution. If that doesn't fix it, then it's fucked up. Alright. Game. What's up? Now I'm getting punched from both sides. Butter knife. Oh shit! Fuck that shit. died to that bitch. Oh shit! Save right there.